Hello friends, today we will discuss Leader Commands in AutoCAD 2018. Leader command are shown arrow symbols and then enter the values you can write it. So this is the leader, select leader. First you start the leader point, then this is the start leader point, and then click. Now you can write anything you can choose. Suppose we can write HARIOM and press enter. Enter press kya do? And then click. This is the return. Now how can change the style of the this, then this, manage multi-leader style and modify. How can change? Text height is shown, suppose 5, press enter, and leader format, leader size, you can 5 and OK and close. This is the increase of the leader point size, arrow size, and also increase the text size. Now we will take add leader. This is the leader command, and now take the add leader. Add leader, select a multi leader, then select leader, and how click there? This point, right click or enter or cancel. This is the add leader command. Now how can remove the leader? This is many leader, but I cannot use this. Then we will remove the leader, but one times click, and then again clicks, and right click and enter. And also we will take the press enter. Suppose remove leader, one time click, and again click and press enter. This is the remove leader command. We will erase all the drawings. Take erase commands, select right or right click. Thank you for watching. For more videos, please subscribe our channel. Thank you.